Got some fry. Turns out this livingstonii is a damn female.
No shit, Sherlock!
There's about 20 of them in this cave. So here we are, present day. These guys are approximately 8 weeks old. We got some fish that are way bigger than others. Those tiny guys back there. So when it comes to feeding these guys, I started off with the Hikari First Bites. I had to run to the store, and that was like the only thing I could find. Currently, they're eating Omega 1. I've been feeding these guys like 3 to 5 times a day, giving them water change every 3 days, every 3 or 4 days they get a water change, 50%. That's how much I gotta feed to make sure everybody eats. Still got some up top. I'm gonna just stick the spoon in there, swirl it around, knock some of it down.
Father of that baby, boss.
Boss, I'm that baby's daddy.
Pepe.